when you're gonna practice a yoga move or pose, don't overthink it. Don't put yourself there before you get there. Be calm and go into it with an open mind. Okay. Remember to breathe through your poses. I'm still learning. Every day is a new lesson. Be willing to learn and redo, and redo, and redo. Calm your breathing. Then just flow into your pose. Where I'm still at is remembering to breathe in the pose. Remember to keep my breath calm and deep. Breathing from my gut, raising my diaphragm, and just breathing. So this is a learning phase. And it is something that make you look at yourself and make you be a lot calmer and a lot more peaceful and gentle with yourself. That's what I say I've learned so much from yoga, is that I'm much more gentle with myself. Yesterday I could not do the handstand for the life of me. Today I went in it like that. Yesterday I was trying to force it, then I finally said, okay, this is all you're gonna do? Fine, let's relax into that. So I'll show you what I did yesterday. All I could do. And as you can tell by my breathing, that itself is work. So just do what your body will allow you to do for that day and thank it for it. Thank your body for participating to the level that it has participated. Okay, I'm going to close with a handstand. As you notice, I am now on my forearms progress. The goal is to get to total handstand and then get away from the wall altogether. It's a process, and I'm going to love myself there. I'm not going to force myself there. I'm not going to get upset if I don't get there. I'm just going to be gentle with my body and allow it to go as it wants to go into these poses. Okay. Okay. Whew. That's all, folks. Whew. Keep it moving, keep it positive. Keep going, guys. Don't give up. Never give up. Bye-bye.